Okay, of course, of course. I'm always happy to talk about shots.
Do you have a favourite shot or shots? And if so, which one or ones are they?
Well, every single shark's my favourite shark, and I can say it for different reasons. I mean, I think cookie-cutter sharks are quite cool. Cookie-cutter shark, so they're like this big, and when they bite, they will latch on and rip a cookie-shaped hole out of an animal, like an actual cookie-cutter. It's been found in great whites, whales, submarines. So basically, what it will do, and it's really cool, is its belly is actually glows in the dark, in simple terms. And it's really cool because that will glow like fish. So it'll swim up in front of a great white. The great white will swim towards it because it thinks it's a shoal of fish. Last second, it'll dart behind and rip a big chunk out of it. I mean, goblin sharks have projectile jaws which they can launch. So like a dragonfly nymph, it can shoot its jaws out of its skull, which is also pretty cool. I mean, great whites are great whites. I think every single, if I had to pick some of my favourite sharks, I'd pick all of them.